Faith over fear. Okay, have faith. Trust in your preparation. Trust, trust in what you've already done this year. You guys have proven you can play the game. Okay? No reason to be afraid out there. Coach said it multiple times. Attack, attack, attack. That's what we do. They might be the 2 seed, so what? It means nothing at this point. They still have to go through us. Play the way we want to play tonight. Don't let them dictate how the game is played. Okay, if they want to come after us, we're going to attack it. All right? Attack it with confidence.
We'll be right back. up getting W like we wanted to, but nobody that's in that gym is going to look at you guys and say that you didn't fight for everything you gave tonight.
First of all, I am so grateful for this opportunity. The basketball part, you know, what made me proud tonight was watching what's really important about sports. Okay, what's really important about why we do this. You know, the togetherness, the family, the teamwork, the commitment, the perseverance. You know, that is what this is all about, okay? Don't forget the feeling tonight on how much that hurts. The only way that gets better is if you, as Coach said, you keep working, okay? And you keep doing the things that got us to this point. I'm just thankful that I get to do this every day. You know, no matter what my role is, I'm thankful to be around you guys. You guys are special.